Jesus later appeared to his disciples along the shore of Lake Tiberias. Simon Peter, Thomas the twin, Nathanael from Cana in Galilee, and the two brothers James and John were there, together with two other disciples. Simon Peter said, "I'm going fishing." The others said, "We will go with you." They went out in their boat, but they didn't catch a thing that night. Early the next morning, Jesus stood on the shore, but the disciples did not realize who he was. Jesus shouted, "Friends, have you caught anything?" "No," they answered. So he told them, "Let your net down on the right side of your boat, and you will catch some fish." They did, and the net was so full of fish that they could not drag it up into the boat. Jesus' favorite disciple told Peter, "It's the Lord." When Simon heard that it was the Lord, he put on the clothes he had taken off while he was working. Then he jumped into the water. Those words come from John 21, verses 1 to 7. The disciples had been with Jesus for 3 years, but still did not recognize him when they saw him on the shore. But when they followed his advice, they filled the net with fish. When you try to fish for men without letting Jesus tell you where to drop the net, the results may indeed be the same. Also, don't be surprised if at some point in your walk with Jesus, he speaks and you don't know that it is him. You may ask yourself, "Was it Jesus who prompted me to speak to that stranger? Or is the Lord directing my path today by allowing my car to break down, sending me to the auto repair shop?" Well, the answer is simple. Look at the net and see if there are fish in it. When you see the fish in your net, you will recognize Jesus on the shore. And when you see him, do what Peter did. Jump in the water and swim to Jesus. "Lord Jesus, I know you desire to direct my steps as I fish for men. Show me today where to go and what to do as I drop the net for today's catch. May your holy name be praised now and forever. Amen."